Okay, guys, the PAAC Games is coming up, and District ASU needs to find our tribute.
So every year, ASU has our Assassins competition where you have to eliminate your target using post-it notes, and then the last man standing wins. How about we just choose people who want Assassins?
We'll do it.
Yeah, we're last year's champions.
I think they got assassinated, guys. Open it, man! Open it! Hurry up! Whoa!
What the hell just happened?
I'm still alive?
Presenting ASU's tributes.
Hey guys, I'm Steph Tang, and I'm Vice President and representing District ASU in the PAAC Games.
And I'm Chris Ho, I'm the PAAC Representative Tribute for ASU.
What organization are you from?
We're from ASU, the Asian Student Union.
We like to show all kinds of appreciation for different types of Asian culture and Asian American identity.
Every year we bring a bunch of performers to campus. This year we've brought Jason Chen and Angry Asian Man. We also host a lot of different cultural events throughout the year, such as Night in Asia and Lunar New Year.
What are you practicing for?
So every year, ASU makes a movie. It's always a lot of fun coming up with the idea, filming it, shooting it, and then editing it, and just watching it all come together at the end.
And this year we're going to be doing something new. For the first time ever, ASU is going to dance.
And with that, let the games begin!
Stop!
That is not gonna happen. Why do we need to make a movie anyways?
We always do a movie. It's ASU tradition. ASU has made a movie every year since Celebration started.
Why don't we dance? Every other group dances.
No, it's tradition. ASU always makes a movie. ASU does not dance. Let's just keep brainstorming ideas.
I got it! How about a Back to the Future parody?
Yeah, and we'll call it Back to the Future!
What are you doing?
Nothing. Never mind.
Anyways, I see it going like this.
The Snell Arch. Some say engineering marvel. Others say waste of money. Or is it something more?
Hey, what is that?
I don't know. Let me check it out.
What happens when an ASU member takes a trip to the past?
Where did you go?
You mean, when did I go?
One small change in the past will change everything.
What did you do?
Do you mean, when did I do?
That doesn't make any sense!
Oh shit.
in a world without ASU.
Yeah. PAAC. PAAC to the future.
You mean the PAAC. You gotta go back to the PAAC.
Yeah.
Now the story's just too complicated. Oh, I got it. How about ASU Harlem Shake? Con los terroristas! No, that's just too overdone.
But Domo's already here to throw Harlem Shake.
Go home, Domo. No one wants you here.
What about a Korean drama?
So there can be this really rich son of a CEO who doesn't care about others and will never know true love.
And there can be a girl who's really poor, but she's really kind-hearted, and she can't afford to go to school.
First, he treats her like trash, and thinks that she isn't worth his time.
So she thinks he's a complete jerk.
So they go about their own lives.
But it turns out that the school sends a bunch of thugs make her pay her tuition.
Where's the money? Where is it? Huh? Where is the money?
And the boy happens to be nearby and hears all the commotion and tries to rescue her.
Because he's not actually a jerk.
What are you guys doing?
And he protects her from a big scary thug. And he offers to pay her tuition.
I'll pay you back whatever she owes. I'll pay you guys back. I'm rich. I can pay you back.
In return, she agrees to go on a date with him. I
just wanted to. And at this point, they go on a bunch of really cute dates. Like to the pond, where they can see ducks.
Yeah, this is where that really cute date montage happens.
We were both young when I first saw you. I close my eyes and the flashback starts. I'm standing there. On the balcony in summer air. See the lights, see the party, the bar.
But then it turns out that she's been hiding the fact that she's sick. So the boy waits at her bedside night after night.
Finally, the doctor comes out. And the doctor tells him that she had a face-eating bacteria. But she's okay. And then they go in to see her, but it turns out that she's hideous.
Oh, honey!
But he realizes that he still loves her.
And at the very, very end, they lean in for the climactic.
Stop. Why do all these movies end up with kissing? We are not doing this.
But it's so romantic. It's just nothing can stop true love.
No, just no. Next idea.
What about Final Destination?
So at some point, Curry collapses where there are no survivors. But an ASU member had a premonition and warns ASU. Now death is out to get each member.
Wait, so they all get killed by ninjas?
Yep, every single one of them gets killed by ninjas.
Okay, we're not doing that.
But what else can we do?
Forget it. Let's just dance.